welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. Welcome, folks, to what promises to be a great Tuesday night of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Doris Burke. And so off the tip, it's Boston. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. They've got Abdul-Jabbar. Johnson is out there with West. Then there's Kobe. And it's O'Neal in at the center, locking down the middle. Here's Kuzi. Three-pointer, Bird, good on the three-point shot.
Could there be any doubt? I mean, Bird's such a dead-eye shooter. Sometimes this guy practices threes with his eyes closed.
Now here's Johnson. Passes it to Kobe. Fires the three. Rebound, Boston.
Not sure how he finds himself in so much space there. He's kicking himself for whiffing a bit on that one. Well, he creates such a great opportunity right at the rim, and he just can't get it to go, even with the defense not really a factor. A lot of defenders choose to just back up off of him when he's in that tight, try to avoid the and one, and this time they're not backing off.
Abdul-Jabbar trying to free himself up. And Bryant the bucket on the assist by Johnson.
Hey, how about that high release Bryant has? Really helps him inside when the D there is attempting to smother him.
And the basket is good. Got it to go.
And Kuzi, just an all-around talent. Superb passer who also rebounds well at his position. And guess what, folks? He can also score with the best of them.
Now, here is O'Neal. Back to West. Top of the key. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And how about the lift West gets on his shot? Leaning back just a touch. Very difficult to contest.
Here's Russell. Pass to Kuzi. Here's Bird. Abdul-Jabbar covering. And it's Bird missing. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Great open look there. Bryant's got his second bucket of the night.
Yeah, and you got to know Bryant looking to shoot as soon as he gets the ball. The D can't give him any daylight.
Bird outside. A three. The shot, no good. And the Lakers going the other way now. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have. Staying aggressive and playing under control.
Just a much smaller defender on him. He does the exact thing at the right moment. Goes straight to the rim.
Now here's Bird. 29 seconds left to play in the first. O'Neal with the defensive effort.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Second chance shot. Abdul-Jabbar with the bucket.
And don't let the lean physique fool you. Kareem with the strength to finish through contact as well as anybody who's ever played.
And the first one at the line is good. And so he hits both.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
LeBron with it. And there's the pass to Goodrich. Hands it from downtown.
What vision by LeBron. Always willing to give up the ball. They're just hitting a wide open teammate.
And so the first quarter is in the books. Lakers lead by five. And we'll be back in just a moment with this. Here's Goodrich. 5-point lead, the biggest of the game. And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. On the floor for Boston, they've got Rajon Rondo, Kevin McHale out there with Allen, then it's Jones, and it's Cowens in at the five spot. Now here's McHale. Pass to Cowens. The Celtics working the ball around now.
Shot didn't fall, but that play worked well to get a good look at the basket.
Yeah, an efficient offensive possession. They found the look that they wanted, just didn't go in.
No good from LeBron. Celtics trail by five. Here's Jones, and it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo.
Now you can't leave someone open around Rondo. He'll find him.
Passes to LeBron. Shoots from eight. Goodrich, that's good. Goodrich has got five now.
Now what a great option he gives them on every possession.
Rondo passes to Collins. Outside, Jones. A step back shot here. Second shot opportunity. Count it, and the Laker lead has been cut down now to just three on the bucket from Collins.
And Collin is a physical player. He seems to welcome any challenge the D throws at him. Remarkable at scoring, even while getting knocked around.
High post try. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. So Boston ends up going with a new group. And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
Some intimidation right away. Got to show those shooters you're going to be there all night long.
We've got 1:18 left in the first half of the game. Worthy against Bird. Shot clock at six. And again, no good by the Lakers.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
Changing ends quickly, he's rewarded with a high percentage look.
Yeah, the defense trying to do their best to slow him down, but when he gets room like that, you got to look out.
Whistle blows, that's going to be a travel. And the Lakers making a change here. Abdul-Jabbar has checked in. Now Bird. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. The shot comes out. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Los Angeles. Always going up for the alley-oop here. And finished off by Worthy.
And the insane peripheral vision there. If anyone's open, even for an instant, Magic's gonna find you.
Outside, White. To the paint. No good from Bird.
Well, the D's so tight on him, it makes him alter his shot. And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense is swarming.
And that'll do it for the first half. A competitive game so far. Lakers on top. They're up by three. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Lakers leading by three. Taking a look at Los Angeles. They've got O'Neal. Kobe is out there with Abdul-Jabbar. Then it's Johnson, and it's West in at the shooting guard.
Wow. Look at the extension Russell gets there. That comes from great positioning plus the quick jump with the wingspan.
You know, every coach should show players game tape of how he just boxed out right there. Great job with the footwork and using his body to step to the rebound. Just can make it so much easier for your teammate when you throw that lead pass that gets to him right on the money, whether that's on the run or in the shooting pocket.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. First one falls for him. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Los Angeles leading by three. Now here's Kobe. Pass to O'Neal. For three, Kobe drains it from beyond the arc. Kobe's got seven.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now here's Pierce. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Havlicek kicks to Russell. Six on the shot clock. Three-pointer, Bird. Good on the triple.
Mano y mano. This is where it can get a little personal.
Yeah, again, you can't take this too far to make it too selfish, but that exchange, that's fun to watch. If you told me this was the kind of game he was going to have, I would not have expected them to be in front right now.
So impressive, the fortitude, the will to battle back, but it did take a lot of energy to get here.
Well, they didn't really have a choice at the position that they were. They had to fight hard. They've gotten that. They've outworked the other team just fighting.
The basket counts and one. They'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play. And the free throw, no good. Boston trailing. To the middle. The kick out to Pierce. To the inside. Deflects the pass. Baylor with the steal. And here is LeBron. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Unloads from 13. And he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
I mean, that's what I'd call the prototype. When you talk about catching and shooting, Wes squares those shoulders, elbow in perfect alignment. Money.
Here's Kuzi. 7 points in the game. Over West. Here's the pass to Kuzi. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. It's blocked by Shaq.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length. Huge hole in the defense that possession. He didn't waste any time cutting through it.
Here's West. He pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. West has got 4 points in the quarter. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Lakers lead by four. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. Celtics trail by four. Jones is out there with White. Then it's Pierce. Then it's Russell. And it's McHale in at the four. That's the Boston five. Pierce. Shooting foul as the whistle. That's good from Pierce. Pierce hits two.
This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
The Lakers in the lead. Here's Gasol. Pass to Wilkes. Back to Gasol. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Worthy. That one doesn't drop. Some solid defense there from McHale. Here's Pierce. And that comes off the assist by Jones. Pierce has got the game tied up here for Boston.
And after all that time, finally they've been able to tie it up here in the fourth quarter. What a comeback and what a finish we have in store.
It's amazing to think of what they've done here, being behind so long. Timeout. Now they have a legitimate chance to win this thing.
Havlicek comes in for Jones. Rajon Rondo subbed in for White. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin. Well, the head coach for Boston had some instruction for the guys during the timeout. He said, we've got to pick it up right here, right now. If we're going to win this game, we have to take control. This is the time. Kevin.
Just such great consistency on that jump shot. Even though he's not always squared up, Bird terrific in the catch and shoot game.
Now here's Bryant. Lets it go from deep. Larry Bird grabs the miss. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Feeds to Havlicek. Over Abdul-Jabbar, and he could not get them. He hits the first one, and that. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a three-point game.
And not the guy that you want to put at the line in these moments. He's not missing these.
Johnson, the pass to O'Neal. Inside. Yes! And the foul. A free throw drops for Kobe.
Yeah, big play on the front end to finish, despite getting hacked there, and big on the back end to hit the free throw.
Quarter of play, about 2 minutes in now. Johnson outside. Kobe, that's for two. It's good!
Oh, he is just so clutch, saving his best for when the pressure is at its highest.
Kuzi passes to Bird. Got it! And tie game. That is a huge basket right there. Los Angeles now, and it's West missing.
Definitely a situation you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look.
It's good, and you can feel the crowd react as one.
Guys, what a blast of energy that just sent through this entire building.
And here is Los Angeles now. Johnson surveying the floor. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession.
But an easy look.
They'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see longer possessions from this point on.
5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Abdul-Jabbar against Bird. Shot clock at 5. Launches it. Nails the triple.
Give them credit. They've worked hard all game, now looking to finish it.
No, great job of getting in position to win a game.
Johnson, the pass to Kobe. And good coming off the assist Johnson.
And Kobe lives for these situations.
And so they foul intentionally. And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. So he comes up empty at the line. Oh, that shot had a chance, but no good. And so it's Boston scraping by with the win. What a show they put out here at home tonight.
I mean, these are those games that feel so great to win, and really, it's like a knife in the gut to lose. You gotta love being on edge of your seat and just wondering what's gonna happen. How is this thing gonna play out?
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldrin, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. So long and good night, everyone.